was smoking the other night. It made him tremendous.
People of Karnaca, this is your rightful ruler, Empress Emily Drexel Leela Caldwin. I came here to Karnaca, the Jewel of the South, with one purpose in mind. To set things right with the Duke of Sirkonos, Luca Abel, who has of late been deceived by the pretender to my throne, Delilah Copperspoon. Duke Abel and I are old friends, and at his heart, he is a loyal ally and servant to the Empire. I am your Empress, but my father is Sir Conan, and your blood flows through my veins. I will leave you now and return to Dunwall, but know this. We have parleyed, and the Duke now understands the crisis in full. My hope is to restore my throne in Dunwall with haste. I bid you farewell, and ask you to maintain your faith and loyalty. I will address you again soon.